Good morning to all. Welcome to the virtual class of computer of class 7th. Today we are going to start lesson number 5, part number 1. Our topic is GIMP tools. In the previous chapter, we learned about some of the tools of GIMP software. In this chapter, we are going to learn about advanced tool of GIMP. We will learn how to use these tools for editing the image. First is paintbrush tool. This tool is used to apply brush strokes as if we are painting on the computer screen. Let us learn how to use the paintbrush tool and various options available with this tool. The steps are: open an image or create a blank document. Select paintbrush tool from the toolbox. Select the required foreground color. We can set the following option. First is menu. A drop down list provides a list of options that can be used to manipulate an image. Second is size. This option is used to set the size of the brush. Next is brush. This option is used to set the transparency level for the brush stroke. Next is apply zither. This option is used to give space between brush strokes. Now click and drag to draw the desired shape. First of all, open your GIMP software. Next, go to the file menu. Click on new. Give the size of your file, width and height, and click on OK button. The blank document is appear. Next, go to tools option, paint tools, and click on paint brush. You can draw any shape. You can write here. You can also change the size of the brush. Suppose I increase it with 80, decrease the ratio, you can change the property of the brush, you can change the color also. This is the practical of paintbrush. Next is share tool. Using share tool, we can shift one part of the image to one direction and the other part of the opposite direction. The steps to use this tools this tool are: first is open an image, select the image or part of the image. Select share tool from the toolbox or select tool menu. Transform. Next, choose shared option. Fourth step, click on the image. Fifth, a grid appears on the image and share dialog box appears. Click and drag the mouse to tilt the image. You can specify the value for share magnitude X or share magnitude Y in the dialog box. In the last, finally click on the share button in the dialog box. Next tool is share tool. For this, first of all open any image, go to the file menu, open option. I open an image. This is our image. Now go to the tools option, transform tools, and click on share. Now the mouse pointer will be changed. Click on here and move the mouse. Suppose you want this, release the mouse. Your picture will be changed, or you can give the value also. Suppose I give this, the direction of the picture will change. Suppose you want this, click on share. The final picture is this. This is the practical of shear tool. Next is flip tool. Flipping an image means getting mirror image. We can flip the image horizontally or vertically. The steps are: open the image, select the flip tool from the toolbox or select tools menu. Next, transform tools, and next, flip option. Select horizontal or vertical from flip type from flip tool options. In the last, click on the image. Next tool is flip tool. For this, first of all, open any image in GIMP software. Now click on tools option, transform tools, and flip. Now click on the image. The image will change. You can flip it horizontally or vertically. Suppose I choose horizontally. This is horizontally flip. If I click on vertical, this is vertical flip. This is the practical of flip tool. Rotate tool. Rotation means the act of process of moving around a central point. We can rotate an image or a part of an image in GIMP. The steps to rotate an image are: open the image, select the rotate tool from the toolbox, or select tools menu, transform tools, and rotate option. A grid appears on the image. We can click and drag to rotate, or the rotate dialog box appears. Type the rotation angle. In the last, click rotate in the rotate dialog box. So let's do a practical. Next is rotate tool. For rotate tool, first of all, open any picture in GIMP software. Now click on tools option, go to transform tools, and click rotate option. Now click on the image and drag it. If you want this, then release the mouse. The direction of your picture will be changed. You can change the angle from the table also. Where you want the picture, click on rotate. The picture will be final. This is the practical of rotate tool. Thank you.